as I get a little older, I realize life is perspective, and my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me, all my fans, all my beautiful fans.
Can you ride for me, oh baby? Not stopping me. Can you take it to the top of me? I just wanna love you, baby. Always thinking of loving you, baby. Can you roll with me, oh baby? All over me. Can you take control of me? I just wanna love you, baby. Always thinking of loving you, baby.
So I had to take a step back and remember why I was, you know, creating this content in the first place. This has been a very long journey for me. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. But I've started this fitness journey about, I would say, almost 2 years ago. And I've created this foundation where I'm waking up in the morning and going to the gym. And I almost felt like I was running into autopilot mode recently. So it was kind of not making me excited to work out or even wake up in the morning to go to the gym. Before, I was very excited to get up and go to the gym, but I've been feeling a little bit more tired lately, almost like I want to go back to sleep. That's never been me. But I just wanted to share that with you all. I'm actually getting into my 3 sets of 5 and back squats first on this heavy leg day. You can see that I took a little break in between my sets to do a little bit more dynamic stretching.
Oh, baby.
next, I'm getting into my deadlifts. I almost forgot what I was working on. But I'm doing 3 sets of 5 as well. You can see I went up in weight. I got these 55s on the end. I'm getting a little bit back into my routine. I don't know what that was this morning. I think I just need to set myself up nicely the night before I come to the gym, you know, eat a proper meal. Also, I haven't really taken my vitamins within like the last month because I want to like cycle off of them and then cycle back on. So I think that might be a reason as to why like my energy is so low. And then also like, you know, getting the proper amount of sleep. I felt like this week I wanted to, you know, wake up later. Last night I was sitting there watching that Game of Thrones spinoff. My niece just came in here to ask me for chapstick. But I feel a little bit better. You see, I switched up the angles. I'm giving you a front angle as well as a back angle. I did put some fives on the end on that last set just to challenge myself just a little bit more, because we're always trying to work to get stronger, especially on this channel, because that's my main goal. So I'm going to be progressing in weight at least every 2 weeks. Yes?
You gave me a...
as well. So when I go up in weight, I like to go up at least 10% every 2 weeks, or if I feel like I don't want to do that type of jump, I don't think that's a big jump for me, I would put like 2.5 plates on the ends on both sides of my weight. You can see I stop for a little bit, take my break. So with glute bridges, I tend to find those a little bit more difficult, so I take a nice little rest for 2 to 5 minutes in between. And now I'm getting into my set, that next set. This is a different angle for you all. I feel like I can, I don't know. I feel like it can look a little bit better. You can tell I'm just not in it to win it today. I don't know why, but we're going to get through this.
I get money like bastard. You don't feel it, my last card. I want to know your cash. Oh, you want to make me push it up. Your body's everything. 1, 2, 3, 4. I said, I'm waiting for you. And if I don't get up, I go there for you. Shang it up, I'm waiting this one for you. And you know, I do another one for you. Yeah, can I get it? Go on a vacation.
All right, and finally I'm getting into to my reverse lunges. I haven't done these before in other programs, so this is the first time I'm doing it here. But I want to challenge myself, introduce myself to new workouts, but I also want to keep it a little bit more simpler because, you know, I'm not about the flashiness. I just want to get stronger and perfect certain techniques. And this is a exercise I've always wanted to perfect. And I'm just stepping back, but I'm not trying to, like, put all my weight in my front leg. I want to keep it evenly balanced through both legs. And I'm kind of tired here. By the time I get to reverse lunges, your girl is almost tapped out. I'm sweating profusely. I'm breathing heavy. It can be a lot. Good morning, welcome back to the channel. It's Deanna, and I think I sweat out my ear. But today was a really good workout. We did legs, and it was heavy. I went up in weight when it comes to glute bridges, back squats. I went up last week in reverse lunges and deadlifts. I think I went up, I'm not sure. I have to go back and look at the footage. But it was a really good workout. Today I listened to music instead of an audible, so I'm listening to the audible as I go home. I forgot how good it feels when you listen to good hip-hop while you're in the gym. I was so motivated. I don't know if it was that or the mix of pre-workout and L-carnitine, but your girl was on 10 today. I feel really good. So I just wanted to check in with you guys and let you know where I was at when it comes to this workout today. I don't know. I felt motivated. I was tired when I got up, but I also had to remember as to why I do this every day. And I do this because I want to feel good. I do this because consistency makes me fired up. It gets me excited about the rest of my day and how I'm going to perform. Because over the weekend, I was kind of feeling wonky. I don't know. I just felt like I was in this routine that I couldn't get out of. But the only way to get out of that routine is to do things that make you happy. To try new things, too. So, that's what I'm doing. And just know, like, this is the biggest part of my life. And working out just makes me feel amazing. So I feel good today coming to the gym. What are things that you do to make you feel more excited about your day, that get you started, that get you pumped, that get you fired up? For me, it's coming to the gym, to be honest. I don't know how I would feel if I didn't come every morning, you know? And I think that's probably why I was feeling that way over the weekend, because I don't work out on the weekend and I wasn't really doing much of anything else. So I was kind of in a slump, you know, a little FOMO, a little bit, not a lot. But I'll talk to y'all later. I'm going to go home, drink my pre-workout, and get ready for work. Bye.
When you shake around, and like I said, it's going to shiver. People you can love, like everyone's access are people who have never tried other good headphones. Save yourselves for them, and I left. And I never made another movie with them, and I just teased them every time I saw them after that. So we own clubs together, like Socialista, shit like that. And I'd be like, yo, how y'all fuck with him? All the time. People, you can
speak your mind as I speak my mind.
But don't you still
did.
You still
did it when it wasn't cold. Meaning, like, Giuseppe owns the club and we all own it. Then they never put the money up. I just like, don't fuck with
it. And anybody who will do that to me and make me feel this way doesn't deserve my thoughts, doesn't deserve my affection. I have to pick myself up. I have to dust myself off because I'm the shit too, bitch. So I
maybe hate myself.
Number one in the 48 laws of power. Stop outshining people. Understand that people want Say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans.